everybody out there in White Wall Street. You already know what it is. Salute everybody.
What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to Steve Busa GS. We got another scorecard reaction for you guys. And this time up, we got a lane with You're the One. This is someone that you guys asked for a lot after finding out that I was like really digging Rolene with the Nasty C, duets and stuff like that. So I'm excited to dig into this. I'm feeling a little under the weather right now, so I'm trying to pick some uplifting music, trying to get me back in my bag. I was told she's more like an R&B type vibe, which I fuck with R&B, so I'm ready to go in, get my two cents from the man's perspective of this song, and we'll see how it works out for us. Go ahead and hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, join the Discord in the link below. Let's hop into this, man. We got a video, too.
Clarity is clear to see.
I didn't hear what that first line was.
I think it's time we confronted the situation in front of us. And I think it's time we talk it out and forget all the fuss. And if it's not me, I'll have to understand, and I'll be out your way. No drama involved, but
it's time we address the situation at hand. She's saying, all right, let's sit down, let's talk about this. All right, she's trying to get her adult vibes on. I fuck with that. And then she said, if it's not me, I'll move on with no drama. So I'm assuming Shorty's got a dude, and maybe they're not like together. They're just talking. You know how that works, right? And it sounds like she's like, yo, it's time to pick me or the highway. Let's see how, I just broke down. See, talking shit. Whole fucking chair just fell apart. All right. No, I'm not gonna redo it because I already heard like a minute of the song.
If you feel it's me, if you feel I'm the one, you're gonna need to make a way for me.
She's gorgeous. I gotta bring it back. Hold on. I just got mad distracted. My whole train of thought just.
If you feel I'm the one, you're gonna need to make a way for me to see. But as for me, you're the one in my heart. Time will come till the end. I'ma always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one.
Her voice is fucking beautiful. Beautiful.
My heart, time will come till the end. I'ma always be right by your side.
Alright, so now she's saying, figure it out, but I'm gonna be here anyway, right? Like, I'm always gonna be by her side. Like, this is my type of chick. I fucks with her. Let me figure my shit out. You know what I'm saying?
I know you're the one. I know our time will come. I feel you in my heart.
Just so we're clear, I represent the toxic man demographic, alright? Don't take everything I say too much to heart, yo.
I see you in my dreams, I keep you in my prayers.
Mm-hmm. That's right, King, get you a chick that's gonna pray for you.
I think it's time you admit that I'm the only one for you, yeah.
Who's not locking her down is what I want to know. That's most, like, that's my biggest pet peeve with this. It's super unrealistic, right? Like, shut the fuck up. You ain't had no problem keeping a man.
And I think it's time you let go of all your feelings. Just trust me, babe, cause I know your heart. And I know this isn't what you're meant to do. Pure intentions, what is the issue? So just open up and let me see inside. Maybe you should just put your pride aside. But as for me,
excuse me, I feel attacked there. Goddamn.
In my heart, time will come.
I'll tell you what, this is a little bit of a bop though. She has like superstar potential. Like you can tell, she has the look, she has the sound. The video is like high quality. There's no doubt in my mind that this shit is going to pop up. It's radio stuff. It's not necessarily the type of shit that's on my playlist, but, like, you gotta recognize talent. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have to call a spade a spade. Like, she's got some pipes on her. She's got the look. She's got the team, obviously, behind her to put this all together. This is dope.
Till the end, I'ma always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one, and in my heart, time will come.
Y'all notice the ducks in the background?
Till the end, I'ma always be right by your side. I know we can make it, baby. Take a chance on me. Let me show you good times, baby. Take a chance on us. Take a chance on us. But as for me, you're the one, and in my heart, time will come. Till the end, I'ma always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one, and in my heart, time will come. Till the end, I'ma always be right by your side. I know you're the one, I know all time will come. I feel you in my heart, I see you in my dreams. I keep you in my prayers.
You think my man really got that tattooed on the back of his head just for this video? That's wild. That's sick. That's sick. Alright, let's go to the breakdown real quick. Pull up the scorecard. Let's talk about it. See how much we really liked Elaine. We are new. This is the first time I ever heard her. So we are new to her. It's one for one. I was fucking with it. It's one for one. Target audience for this. I think she probably makes music more towards a female demographic, if I'm being honest with you. And even as far as like an R&B type song goes, it definitely didn't feel catered more towards men. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to say no, I'm probably not the target audience that she's trying to reach. But at the same time, I can still appreciate good singing. I can still appreciate, like, she's not getting no bad singing points. Her voice sound like that. Proper setting for this. Crying. Hear me out. I'm going to get fucking roasted on this. I know. This is the type of shit. I've been that guy for a long time where you'll have one or two or three chicks that you're like talking to, but like never committed. I don't, like, if I don't want to cheat, you know, I'm not going to settle down. I'm ready to settle down. But we can still have a conversation. You know what I'm saying? We can still be adults about things. She is talking to the woman who is in that position, right? Who is like probably fed up with the whole non-commitment thing. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, and then it's going to come down to one, and you're probably going to hit homeboy with an ultimatum. Like, yo, settle down or I'm rocking. And 9 times out of 10, it's not going to go the way you want. It's either A, he's going to fake commit and cheat, or B, you're going to be home crying because he picked shorty that was not a famous musician. Musician, I can't even talk. I'm a little out of it. I think this is like homegirl gives homeboy a fucking ultimatum, doesn't go the way she wants it to, is at home crying, puts on the headphones, she's like, Elaine got my back. that's how I look at this. Ghostwriter, I'm not good with comparing R&B. All R&B sounds the fucking same to me, but I enjoy it. So like, as long as it's good, as long as they have a good voice, as long as it's like a dope thing, I feel like it's all pretty much the same. Bars, lyrics. Obviously, we're going lyrics over bars. It wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. She was able to convey a message. I felt like I knew the message that she was trying to get across, which I think is the most important thing. Like, can you, does it allow you to paint the scenario? Are you able to understand what the scenario is based on the lyrics that she had? Yes, I think I gave a pretty good description of what the scenario was based on what she said. I would give it a 20. Best they could do, nothing trash, solid verse. And to be honest with you, that's what I would give delivery to, another 20. Nothing was crazy. She was in pocket the whole time. Her voice was gorgeous. She hit a few harmonies, but there was nothing crazy either, right? There wasn't any bars that made us stop and scrunch our face up. There wasn't any like huge deliveries. Like, she didn't belt out some opera bars or like catch some weird type of vibey flows. Like, none of that happened. But for what did happen, I think it was dope. It's a radio hit is what it is. It's a radio hit, which you already know from this channel, we don't really cover too much radio stuff, but I can still appreciate how talented she was. Beat selection, 15 out of 15. Same thing with sound quality and mixing, 15 out of 15. It was a hit. You can't say it's not a hit. This is going to do numbers. What's she at? She only has 63,000 subs, and she's almost at 1 million views. Like, yeah, it's going to do numbers. Effectiveness, 10 out of 10. I think if you have 60,000 subs and you put out a video that does 1 million views, yeah, you're pretty goddamn effective if you ask me. Enjoyability, I'm giving it a 7 because 7 says it is a hit. I can see this getting radio play and it bops. I don't know if it was so much of a bop as it was just a pure commercial track. You know what I'm saying? Like, this didn't have any kind of underground vibes. This is just someone who's like, yo, I'm really like the next thing out. I can make it. Let me put out a hit. And I think that's what she did. You guys asked for it. I give you an 87 out of 100 for Elaine, You're the One. Do you agree? Do you disagree? Sorry if my energy's a little bit low today. I'm trying to get back in the swing of things. As always, I appreciate you guys very much for checking me out. And I'll catch y'all on the next one.